Welcome to one of the hardest English words to pronounce, and this one is Faux Pas. Faux Pas. I'm messing with you. It's faux pas. Faux pas. And it's an action or remark that causes embarrassment because it's not socially correct. Hope you have a good day.